What's going on?
Well, apparently there's a sale.
Whoa!
You just saw three monkeys go by on a motorcycle, didn't you?
Yes.
Good girl. Come on. Well, maybe we can bail them out with a check.
Thanks.
Tell that sniveling coward from me if he wants.
Gotcha, girly.
When Alan hears of your predicament,
he'll come.
You know, he doesn't even know I'm here, so this isn't gonna work. Your plan's ruined. I'm gonna get going.
Don't move or I'll blow your blinking brains out!
Okay, oh, okay.
Call the cops!
That should do the trick, don't you think?
Oh, yeah.
It sounds like something out of the Twilight Zone, but it's true, all right? Please, you gotta help me on this.
I know I'm gonna regret this. Just hold still. There, I let you go. Now what are we gonna do?
You are gonna stay.
Those are my keys, those are my keys!
For your own good, you just stay there.
Take my handcuff keys. Wait.
This is something I have to do.
Alan!
You'll thank me someday.
Coming, Carl.
Call Gren. Hostage situation at Sir Save-A-Lot
involving woman and two children. Sounds like the armed perpetrator in the
Pith helmet
khakis you reported earlier. Over. Carl?
Come in,
Carl.
Gren,
come in.
Gren! What's Sir Save-A-Lot? It's a discount store.
Wait.
Gently.
All right.
Gently.
All right. Wait, don't worry. I've done this before. Once.
Monroe and Elm.
The Episcopal Church.
No, it's not a church anymore. Now it's a Speedy Burger. Or at least it was. I don't know what's left of it. The people in this town are going loopy.
Judy!
Uh-oh. We got company.
No, no, no. It's all right. That's just a traffic cop. He'll back us up.
Oh!
Here's the game.
Siren off, right there, right there!
Okay, I got it.
Okay!
Stop your cringing, woman. I could have shot you at any moment.
Then why didn't you?
You didn't roll the dice. Alan did.
There it is, there it is, there it is. Hit the brakes! Hit the brakes! Hit the brakes!
He should be here any moment.
Where's Peter?
I'm here.